It is one of the great club rivalries going all the way back to 1883. There's nothing quite as invigorating as Newcastle against Sunderland. It's live next on EA TV. Hello everyone, great to have you with us. This is the scene here at the Stadium of Light. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Sunderland up against Newcastle United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, let's run the rule over the Sunderland starting lineup.
Well, the wide midfield players and the fullbacks need to have a good understanding here. If the midfield players tuck in, then the fullbacks need to get forward into the space they vacate, just to give them some attacking width.
And here's the Newcastle formation.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
Thank you, Stadium of Light. Enjoy the game.
And this confrontation is underway. Strong but fair tackle. Opportunity. Can he find the net? And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-two, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Zakaria. An effective challenge. Plenty of options. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Now showing excellent vision. And just has to remain calm. Must take the lead here.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
Well, the pressure has certainly been applied. Let's find out if Newcastle are feeling it. This could be interesting. Oh, he's through here. They can bring it out now.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. Right, I believe something has changed at the Emirates. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Leeds United. He shot far post the keeper.
Now jumping in, because this is a chance. Chance maybe. pressing high, and they have the ball again. The outcome is a goal kick here. Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. For clarification, Leeds did score in that game. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Oh, managing to beat him. Oh, could be. cameras trained on one man. The big news is he's been deemed fit enough to start, and we're live next on EA TV. Hello from the northeast of England. This is the scene here at the Stadium of Light. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Sunderland, and they take on Arsenal.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
It comes to absolutely nothing. Determined defending. Here are the starters for Arsenal. Joel Matip plays alongside Rob Holding in central defence. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. A bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Polly. Chances on. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Interception to snuff out the danger. Plenty of support here. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Richarlison. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Space on the flank. Will he find the net? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Good bit of pressing. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Promising position, this. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal! Our camera lens trained on one man. He's been in terrific form, as evidenced by... Well, they're not unaccustomed to wet weather here at the King Power Stadium, and that's what the players are going to have to deal with, a rainy day here in the English Midlands. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action. Opportunity! In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here it is again, and having got a touch on it, he'll be a little bit disappointed he didn't keep it out. It was a good effort, though.
And Leicester get the ball rolling once more. We're about to find out how they're going to react to the setback. Hamza Chowdhury. On the ball, Yannick Vestergaard. Patient build-up at the moment. And they've given him too much space. And he really read that brilliantly. Well, a change to the scoreline I'm hearing in the Southampton game. And Alex Scott has the details.
It's the goal for the Saints. They're the first on the score sheet here with 10 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. Vestergaard. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
And this situation could be dangerous. And quite simply, wide of the target. It's a good Leicester move in the making. Played into the centre. And that's a straightforward stop. This looks promising. He's given it away. Well, something has happened at one of the other venues. Let's get the up-to-date news from Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty for Arsenal. He hit it straight down the middle and the goalkeeper didn't even move. It's now 1-0 with 30 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
Well, as those stats tell us, Sunderland have been second best in terms of possession. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
I'm having to soak up a bit of pressure again here. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Difficult to stop him. Surely! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then from there, the keeper has little chance. Two on one, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
2-0 now, and back underway. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And we will have just one additional minute. Oh, what an opportunity!